Hi, welcome to Let's Learn General Knowledge. Here is a small GK quiz for you. Let's learn. Question 1. Bullfighting is the national game of which country? Answer: Spain. Next, Golden Revolution was meant for? Answer: Horticulture and honey. Next, name the largest bird in the world. Answer: Ostrich. Next, which country's flag has a maple leaf? Answer: Canada. Next, which country is also called Copper Country? Answer: Zambia. Next, what are the five colors of Olympic ring? Answer: blue, yellow, black, green and red on white background. Next, in which direction the earth rotates on its own axis? Answer: west to east. Next, name the game associated with Durand Cup. Answer: football. Next, after which famous person was the teddy bear named? Answer: Theodore Roosevelt. Next, name the longest river in the world. Answer: Nile River. Next, Aurora Borealis is commonly known as? Answer: Northern Lights. Next, cow's milk is rich in? Answer: vitamin A. Next, what is the chemical name for washing soda? Answer: sodium carbonate. Next, who drafted Declaration of American Independence? Answer: Thomas Jefferson. Next, name any company which has its name on a river's name. Answer: Nokia. Next, which city is said to be the queen of Arabian Sea? Answer: Kochi in India. Next, what is used as the logo of the World Wide Fund for Nature? Answer: panda. Next, the UN General Assembly headquarters are based at? Answer: New York. Next, which country is called the land of rising sun? Answer: Japan. Next, in which year did the RMC Titanic sink? Answer: 15th of April 1912. Next, what is the color of chlorophyll? Answer: green. Next, Wimbledon Trophy is associated with which sports? Answer: lawn tennis. Next, what is meant by apiphobia? Answer: fear of bees. Next, how many rings are there in Olympic logo? Answer: 5. Next, who was the famous tutor of Alexander the Great? Answer: Aristotle. Next, which blood vessel carries blood away from the heart? Answer: arteries. Next, what is the distance covered in a marathon? Answer: 26 miles and 385 yards. Next, name the gas which is most commonly found in the air we breathe. Answer: nitrogen. Next, the only woman who won two Nobel Prizes? Answer, Marie Curie. Next, which country is called the land of morning calm? Answer, Korea. Next, in how many colors did Newton divide the spectrum or rainbow originally? Answer, 5. Next, who is called as Bard of Avon? Answer, next, which organ gets damaged due to the excessive consumption of alcoholic drinks? Answer, liver. Next, Child Who Never Grew is a book written by? Answer, Pearl S. Buck. Next, name the country which is also known as Roof of the World. Answer, Tibet. Next, in which country is Christmas Island located? Answer, Australia. Next, how many golden stars are there in the circle of the flag of Europe? Answer, 12. Next, name the third largest sea in the world. Answer, Mediterranean Sea. Next, which is the fastest healing part of our body? Answer, tongue. Next, name the only sport which is not allowed to be played with left hand. Answer, polo. Next, name the country which is also known as playground of Europe. Answer, Switzerland. Next, which is the full form of GDP? Answer, Gross Domestic Product. Next, which is the world's longest running play? Answer, Mouse Trap. Next, what is the traditional color of the London taxi cabs? Answer, black. Next, who is called the father of information technology? Answer, Claude Shannon. Next, how many events are there in a heptathlon? Answer, 7 events. Next, where is the world's second highest waterfall, Tugela Waterfall, located? Answer, South Africa. Next, which Olympic sport is played with stones and brooms? Answer, curling. Next, how many edges are there in a cube? Answer, 12. Next, how do the butterflies taste the things? Answer, with their feet.